Alright. So we ran around, got a bunch of souls. Gave him the embers. Apparently he can't take the enchanted ember I have. I don't remember who takes that. And apparently it's not even fucking him that will create my great sort of a story. It's the giant blacksmith, which I believe is in Orlando, which means pretty much wasted a bunch of time confused in his inventory, like, why won't it fucking show up? Also, I went back to Petrus, having gathered over 100,000 souls, and he's not there. Neither is the people that were there. So, that kinda sucks. On the flip side, the benefit of that is that I upgraded my... Okay. Guess I'll just show you. I upgraded my Zweihander, so it's not quite as good as the five dragon sword, but it's got a scaling stat and it's about, you know, 14 points faster. So if you'll notice, I have my Clonorthy and the Wolf Ring on, and I can still dodge perfectly fine with no speed down, so I don't need to wear the Havel's Ring. So, that being said, we're as good as I can do right now. Now, I feel like spending these souls knowing I'm gonna die, and then I feel like we should head over to, Northern Undead Asylum. So, yeah, we'll do that. Level up real quick, and, don't need a new strength. What about attunements? We only have 2 points I can put in. That's, if I put in Terran, its equip load goes up by 1. Won't be able to do much there. And I can put that Faith. Just to drop that at 20. And I can put stuff in Strength and gain about 1 point of... Actually, what the hell? We're gonna put that point in it. I can't have that at 19. I'm sorry, it's driving me fucking crazy. Alright. We're good. Then I'll start trying to catch dexterity up, mainly because, strength now would be giving diminishing returns. There's no point in ranking it any higher. I mean, it'll still give small increases, but it's only, what, 1% per point, or 1 per point, it's not worth it. Dex is 3 still, so we'll focus on dex and endurance next, or get everything else to 12 first, either way. Let's test my new sword. Still doesn't hit super hard, but, you know, I dual-wield it, and it hits hard enough. Okay, so Northern Undead Asylum. I believe we jump off here. What's that glow on me? Is it from the Wolf Ring? Alright, shit. Is that where I wanted to jump? I don't... No, it's not, is it? No, it's not, because I might very well be an idiot. I think we actually want to go down that one, so... There we go. What the hell? Alright. Come on. Okay. If I just walk off the edge here, think I'm supposed to land on that there, so... Oh, shit. Didn't think I'd make it. Is there anything there? No. Holy crap. Oh my god! Oh. Okay, there's the bird. Where's its nest? It's up more. But first, we have some stuff here we need to get. How does one get up there? I seem to be stuck. Okay. There we go. Okay, and anything else right up here that I need to be aware of? Am I supposed to drop? No. Okay, bird's nest is there, so... Alright, how do we... No, no! We also don't want to talk to that thing. Because we want to actually join the Dark Raid Covenant, so... Let's rest right here. Now, I want to know if I can kindle this anymore. Like I said, you'll see that if you look here, Petrus is gone, which sucks, because I was going to go buy those other miracles, but Force and Heal? Let that do its business, and we'll wait for this to come back down. Stand on it, it won't pop up. There we go. Upgraded my bow and shield. I don't know what upgrading a shield does. I thought it lowered weight, but apparently it doesn't do either of that. So I don't know what effect that had. But upgraded the bow, so now it does good damage. Still probably not as shit. Damn it. Damn it and fucking balls and piss. Why won't you start on yes? This is me being good at Dark Souls. We don't... Oh! What? What the hell? Petrus!
Oh! You again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far. But no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Can I help?
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so.
He's gonna become a hollow, isn't he?
Petrus. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
He's going hollow. Petrus, I can find her. Do you want me to find her, buddy? He doesn't even have a talk option anymore.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles?
No, I don't need them. I'm sorry, buddy. Just know that if you get all gangly and try to attack me, I'll have to kill you. So, yeah. Know that. Did he, like, is he really sad, or did he murder them? Oh, that's what I should do. I should go do the DLC stuff. Or, well, I don't know if you want to call it DLC, but the new shit that isn't on PS3. Definitely I should do that. I can head over to... Oh, man, I have to beat that Hydra, though. We'll do Northern Undead first, and then we'll do that. That sounds like a great idea, actually. There's some shit over there I want. Ha! I've never done it before, so... Alright. Okay. What the hell, game? There we go, let's go up here. I think we hook around to get to the bird. I don't have a sack for Mildred, so I can't trade that to whatever the little baby bird's name is. Snuggles or some bullshit. Okay, there's the nest. But is there anything up here I can loot? Doesn't seem to be. Alright. Undead Asylum V2. This place is crazy big. I mean, look at the world out there. It's huge. I wish there was more to Dark Souls than just, like, Lordran or whatever. Oh. Hello? Sir? Man? Oh god. It's me. Well, I guess that one's a female, so never mind. Never in my life am I gonna let a giant bird pick me up and fly me however fucking far it just flew me. Yes, I am a badass. Oh, look, enemies. Okay. There's a whole bunch of horrible here now, so we're going to definitely have to try to do this with as minimal casualties as we can. What's gonna happen is that floor will fall, so we're gonna take a look around and just make sure we know where we're going. Doesn't seem to be anything there. There's a black knight up there. Might just be a black knight ghost. That is not a ghost at all. Okay. Already have the sword, so that suck. Should have dropped the shield, but whatever. Kudos anyways. Biggers can't be choosers. Let's, keep going, I guess. What the hell? Sir? Okay, that's an evil right there. I don't... Still can't get up there. Actually, but I can. What the... Sir? But we're friends! Sir, no. I want to backstab you, but fuck it. Sir? Wait, what the hell is this? Crest shield. It's a crest shield. It... Oh, holy crap. That is a good shield. How does it... I'm not gonna use it, I wanna upgrade it first and see the comparison, but... That is a pretty good shield. I just like my high stamina regen. Okay, let's open this. go out there, but... Now, is it... No! God damn it. Dark Souls, why you do this? Why you do this? Dude. Okay. Let's head through here. All these little punks are gonna be back. I'm gonna test my bow, though. Let's just let him swing his sword. That's not too bad. Alright. Really, game? Let's just do this, and... do that, and I think I can go through this door now. I think that's what that key was. What the hell? Killed me. Come on. And we're done with that. Hollow Soldier Helm. I guess it's about time to use one of those. And now I think I can open this door. Awesome. That is what that key was for on top of that building. Okay, what is in here, and will it kill me? What's this? Right. Rusted iron ring. Oh, is that the ring that allows me to do all that awesome sexy shit? Truth bound. Oh, it is. Oh, that's so fucking good. That's the ring that allows you to walk through water and all that shit without getting slowed down. Good for Blight Township. I didn't come here first. I didn't know that was where this... Okay. Now there's a boss in here. We're gonna go do that, because I think I got everything here. Let's go check my cell, though. I hear something. But I don't know what it is. This is where... Just curious, because I guess it comes from the RPG player in me, but usually there would be something back where you started the game for the very first time, so... And for those curious... That's the boss. If you stand on the floor up there, you're gonna fall through and take a lot of damage just because you fell. So, there is something in my cell. Holy shit. Okay. Let's do this again. I wish he would drop his fucking shield. That's depressing. Can I open this? No. What is this? Peculiar doll. What are you? Where are you located? A strange doll with a strange dress. This was an abomination who had no place in this world. She clutched this doll tight and eventually was drawn into a cold and lonely Oh! Is that the thing that allows me to get into the painted world of Aria Monster or whatever? We'll have to see. Okay, let's go get this boss out of the way. Hopefully I'm geared enough to beat him. That's the final one to do any boss. Be evasive. Okay. I wonder if I can fall through the floor right above him and land on him, like through this door. Because I would like this very much. Let's try. What the? You piece of shit. Okay, hold on, I hear dudes. Damn it. are there any little fuckers in here trying to be tough? Hello? 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 Sir? 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 Nope. Oh, that is amazing. Piece of shit, Dark Souls. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck balls. We're going back. So, fast forward. So we're back, and I'm just gonna end these dudes. I'm actually gonna sit at the campfire here because I didn't realize that guy could one-shot me. I think I can grab my stuff. Come on. Alright, let's rest. Ain't no shame in this. Didn't. Interesting. Fuck it. Okay, that should have reset these guys, though. Oh my god, game. Really? I'm really bad at Dark Souls. Okay. What we're gonna do is actually fall down over here and try to... Is there any way I can alleviate the fall? Okay, so this guy... What the fuck? How do I fight him? And my stuff is down in the place. Awesome. This is the coolest. Question is, can I get down there and live? do this again. This time with less bitch. Okay, I somehow... What the fuck? I don't know how to beat... I need him to clear all those pillars is what I need, so I have a lot of runaround room. There's gonna be a lot of cutting in this, as a matter of fact. I'm gonna try this one more time on cam, blah, 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 blah. And then we're going to cut a bunch if I cannot seem to win. Where's my stuff? Well, that's that for doing it on camera, so I guess I'll be cutting to a victory 8 hours later.